We have found 5 cases of RSV, which has been in the news for the past 2 to 3 months in the United States. Those have occurred in younger persons, and I would like to report that there are no untoward issues with respect to those individuals.